mural over here actually represents our crossing. That's what I thought was gonna happen.
Judgments as others may be judging you. A wise man makes his own decisions, an ignorant man follows the public opinion.
There you go.
We're in Newport, Oregon. So the weather has turned and there's going to be some heavy winds, so we're actually going to be here for a few more days than we thought.
We get the opportunity to explore Newport.
It's actually a really cool city, so I'm not too upset about it. Where we're headed to a car. One of Joe's friends, our Fry, has a car that she is gonna lend us today, which we're super excited about. We haven't been in a car in we haven't driven a car.
4 months.
Yeah, we can do whatever we want. We're in a car!
Hold anchor.
Suckers, you don't have a car!
Hey Fries, we're up the Yaquina River.
Not many cruising boats can say that.
That's true, only very shallow draft cruisers can say that.
Shallow cruisers.
We're about to go check out some sloughs. Some sloughs.
Sluice? Got some sluice action.
Well, how was your day, Pickle?
I read 2 books and I said I'm drinking beer.
Good job.
I bought the email.
Good job.
Leaving Newport. We've been here for a week and now the weather has turned north. It's only north winds for today, tonight, and a little bit of tomorrow. Spencer's making the bed for me because I'm seasick. I'm gonna get in and crawl up and die in it.
Both my babies threw up in the boat. Cat actually shit himself.
Why are you laughing? That was terrible.
Kind of funny.
No, it's not. It was the worst. I didn't like it at all.
I know. Sam.
This sucks. I hate this.
You can go back to work if you want.
Coming up next time on Sailing with the Litzenbergers. Did you just see those whales hit our boat?
Crap.
I hate whales.